New this morning, we are following reports of a shooting in Evanston. It was reported around 10:30 last night at Dana and Newton Avenue. The victim's wounds are not life-threatening. Police haven't shared any other information, and of course, we'll update you on air and online when we learn more. And